pilot report to Station Epsilon. That is all.
Alright, YouTube fam. What is happening? Welcome back to more Fallout 4. I hope you guys are excited for this. Let's play. If you are, drop a like. Hit that subscribe button if you're brand new to the channel. And anyway, let's get started with this let's play.
Like you've been through the ringer, Paladin. Can't say that I blame you. That was a hell of a business with Dance. Can't even imagine having to look him in the face and pull the trigger.
Honestly, I'd prefer not to talk about it.
I hear you loud and clear, Paladin. Anyway, we need to move on to more important things now. Like getting Liberty Prime off of life support. We've been feeding him power through the Pridwin's engines, but there isn't nearly enough juice to cold start his fusion reactor. That's why we need you to find us a beryllium agitator.
How can the beryllium agitator start up his reactor?
If Prime's reactor is a campfire, the beryllium agitator is like a match. Strike it, throw it on the logs, and the whole thing ignites. Fusion reactors need a massive power surge in order to get the reaction started. Once it starts, it's self-sustaining. I'm sure I could get one of my scribes to bore you to death with the details, but you get the gist.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Of course I do. I didn't become head of ship maintenance just because of my good looks, you know? Quinlan dug up some dirt on a company called Mass Fusion. They were a power utility company before the world went belly up. The CEO was some kind of an inventor. Dreamed up all sorts of nuclear power toys. The agitator was his crown jewel. Records show he was working on it in his lab at the top of their high-rise in the financial district. That's where we're headed. Hope you don't mind a little company, because I'm coming with you.
I don't think we're in the kind of position to be able to turn away help against the Institute.
No way. You're staying here.
Hey, I might be walking around with metal rods shoved into my spine, but I can still take care of myself.
Fair enough. It would be helpful to have you along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Kells has a vertibird on standby, waiting to drop us off on the roof of the Mass Fusion Tower. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. If the Institute finds out the agitator's there, they'll do everything they can to keep it out of our hands.
Inform the Institute we can do that as an option? That's so funny. We can warn them before. So this is when you make your choice. If you stand with the Brotherhood, or you stand with your son, Sean. So like I said, we stand with the Brotherhood, because that has the most really good ending. You become enemy of the Institute? Yes.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough. Never could get used to flying in these things.
Thank you. They always do that as well. Dude, I'm glad we're doing this mission for the Brotherhood. Because doing this mission for the Brotherhood is gotta be one of the best. And the Brotherhood ending is one of my favorite missions. I don't want this to overheat. Sorry. Yet I'm not sorry. I want to use our new shotgun that we just got. Oh well, thank you, Procor Ingram. And Nick is down again. Wait, this isn't a new shotgun. I thought it was. Am I going in the right direction?
No use. I got a card. Looks like the elevator needs some kind of key card.
I need an ID.
To find something in here, because that may take a while.
Well, we have one. Wow, look at the view up here. Oh man. Here's the thing, I would rather deal with sins than the Brotherhood. Ah, Jesus. Oh, come on. Isn't that hard to... I think they're just gonna keep on coming. Let me loot these guys real quick. Going down. Sorry, Nick. Hostile? I don't think so.
Statistically speaking, your survival is improbable.
We are almost out of it. Gotta get down there and kill him. And quickly loot him. Move. Is this where we really have to go? See, I don't know why it's saying go there. Dude, I don't get it. Why is it still saying there?
Standing. Hope it stays that way while we're here.
Hey.
Come on.
I don't get why it's wanting me to go out there.
There it is. Mass fusions reactor. Don't make them like that anymore.
200-year-old experimental reactor,
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
I'm pretty sure I'm A-OK. The radiation. And I'll be saving the power armor. Need my hazmat suit. Nice. Need to get out of here. The radiation is cooking me. Sentry bot. Don't worry, this game is going down quick. Stupid Protectron. It's killing me. Jeez. Honestly, this is probably the best cover. Although this is perfect time to use. It's almost down. Oh my god. You're kidding me? I'm almost out of everything. Come on. Well, there goes my... And I'm out of ammo. Oh my god, bro. God, this stupid thing's off my ass. Oh my god, bro. I'm definitely quit saving. My partners are down. Thank you. FL projectron. I have to say, this was tough.
Second now.
I gotta quickly heal yet again. Ooh, Brotherhood, I gotta loot real quick. And I'm out of ammo. And we're almost leveled up. Nice.
To your help, our forces managed to take the building with very little resistance from the synths. We've posted a garrison there, and they'll keep the place under guard for the time being. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do.
Nice, we just leveled up.
Moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxson wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
If this works, how long before Liberty Prime will be ready for battle?
The reaction should be almost instant. He'll be running under his own power in a matter of seconds. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxson, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad victorium.
Well, I think that's going to be it for today, guys, but I hope you're ready for the final episode of Fallout 4. If you are, smash the like button, subscribe if you're brand new, and anyway, I'll see you all later. Peace out.